Whereas if you're like kind of speeding through, your brain is working like a million times an hour, it's really hard to think of the next thing that you're gonna say.
And we need to address this, even right now, as ethnic minority students in this room. Education is important, but it can't become an idol in your life. Education is important, but you can't get your entire identity from that thing.
The point of like passion and making sure that you're on the right course. Some of you are actually on the right course, but you're just lazy.
We must not allow ourselves to be blinded by the injustices elsewhere just because it doesn't have proximity to us. In the words of Martin Luther King, an individual has not started living until he can rise above the narrow confines of his individualistic concerns to the broader concerns of humanity.
One thing Casilda and the whole of the exec do, we provide different parts, we're like a body, and it's so powerful when you have people around you which are able to see things which you don't see. And I think even just being able to take the lead in this this conference, like, it's not even only me, like, I believe that I had like a deadline the other day and these people have been so supportive, and I just want to really just big up the exec, big up Casilda, big up everybody, big up everyone up there.
Yonder.